Alright, so the last day of Tons of Rock has started. It's gonna be a pretty short one for me because I'm not very interested in the bands playing today. But it's gonna be Testament, some influence out of Morbid Curiosity, and then Carcass. And then I go to work in the night. Pity. Alright, let's see.
Voices from the edge of the earth, we might pass.
people there, I think 4 on the ferry wheel. Not sure this is a good idea. Huge area dedicated to this Tivoli kind of thing, but it doesn't seem like it was such an appreciated gesture. So this is it, I guess. Carcass is finished and so am I with this festival. Now there's only Def Leppard that's playing, but I can probably live without it. Both Testament and Carcass delivered, they were fantastic. In Flames was, well, it was what it was. Hopefully I'm not gonna have the displeasure of seeing them live anytime soon, but wow. Not their fault, it's just me being old and bitchy. Alright, until we meet again, bye bye. Ooh.